Mysteries of Science Explained, Part 1, Schrodinger's Cat. Suppose we put a cat in a box with a radioactive atom, a Geiger counter, a hammer, and a poison bottle. The atom in the box has a half-life of 1 hour, or a 50-50 chance of decaying in 1 hour. If the atom decays, the Geiger counter will tick. The triggering of the counter will activate the hammer, which will break the poison bottle, which will kill the cat. If the atom doesn't decay, none of the above things will happen, and the cat would be alive. Now the question is, what is the state of the cat after 1 hour?
Are there any questions? Now, let us apply what we have learned to reality.
Dr. Wang, it's like totally melted.
Mysteries of Science Explained, Part 2, Schrodinger's Wang. Suppose we put Dr. Wang in a box with a radioactive atom, a Geiger counter, a hammer, and a poison bottle.
I don't know. That's a smart little fella.
They call kibbles and bits in France.
No, little doggy. What do they call it?
Les kibbles et les bits. And in Germany, you know what they eat for a shiny a coat?
They don't eat sausages.
Nah, man, they got bratwurst there. They wouldn't know what the hell a sausage is.
So then what do they eat?
Hippopotamus loin.
Pretty bad if I was you. Hey, I'm talking to you, pal. You think people actually come here to see you? Come on! I hate to break it to you, big guy, but I'm the one who wears the pants around here. People don't come here to see you. They come here to see me. Hey, come back here. I'm just getting warmed up. Wake up and smell the coffee, you good-for-nothing woodchuck. I'm the one that tells them there's gonna be 6 more weeks of winter, not you. And snow is what they want, baby. If they wanted sun, they'd be in L.A. Yeah, truth hates, don't it? Face it, buddy. No one cares about you. You're expendable. In fact, if it weren't for me, you know what you'd be? A goofer. That's what. Listen to all those people out there. Oh, that reminds me, I'd better get ready. Now, let me see here. How am I gonna do this? Ta-da! Nah, that ain't right.
Ta-da!
Where you going? You can't go there without me. They'll nab you. What are you... Oh! Go ahead. Get yourself killed. I don't care. Who needs you anyway?
Joke's over. I'm giving you what you want. Now, come on. This isn't funny. Guys? Guys? Oh, come on out, guys. Where'd you go? Hey, come back. Ha, 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 ha. Come back. Hey, guys, guys, hey, hey.
believe I'm doing this. This is so embarrassing.
Hello, you have reached the reader's personal voice ad service. To retrieve your messages, punch in your access code now.
Watch it, kitty.
You have 4 messages.
Hi, honey. I'm Marty. Listen, sweetie. I may not be Prince Charming, but I'm filthy rich. And listen, baby. I may be 61 years old, but I still got a lot of energy. Here's what's in it for you, doll. The Mercedes, some stupid high-priced little dogs that wheeze and yap at anything with a pulse. Mm. Jeez, I don't know why you girls like those things. Those little rings that go around your neck.
You're too young.
Message deleted. You have 3 more messages.
Hello? Hello, beautiful lady. I only hear your voice on a message, but I know you're beautiful.
Mm.
I'm Luc, and I'm an actor who visits here from France. I'm hoping to be married with beautiful American lady soon.
Oh, God.
Very soon, like by next Friday. I am, pay telephone now.
No.
Please call back soon. I'm running out of coins. The number here is 3...
Bye.
Message deleted. You have 2 more messages.
Hi, I'm Tom, 5'10", brown hair, green eyes. You know, your voice on the voice message sounded really familiar.
Uh-oh.
Oh my God, your voice message. Did you say your name was Clarissa?
Yes.
Jesus Christ, you did. So this is what you've been doing since we broke up. Hey, sweetie, is this how you meet new people?
Oh, sure.
Oh, well, don't worry. I wouldn't tell anyone you're doing this.
Oh, I'm sure you wouldn't.
Message deleted. You have 1 more message.
Hello, Clarissa. You have a nice voice. My name's Blake, and I'm real nervous. I don't know if I'm Prince Charming, but, huh? You know, women usually don't throw up in my shoes when they see me. What do I like? Romantic nights at home, Ben and Jerry's ice cream. Let's see, cats. Yeah, cats. I love cats. Oh, God. I'm hopeless.
No, you're not.
You probably don't want to talk to me.
Yes, I do.
I'll stop wasting your time here.
No, leave your number. Come on. Leave your number.
But if you ever get lonely, my phone number is 463-7770.
Yes. Pencil.
I hope you find Prince Charming.
Where's the pencil?
End of message.
Oh, God.
You may now save, repeat, or delete this message. Please enter your command now.
How do you save? Come on, tell me how to save. What was it, 3, 2?
Message deleted. You have no more messages. To return to the main menu, please press 1.